Welcome to Crenshaw Castle. Tonight we're checking out Good Luck Chuck, released in 2007. Starting out whilst playing Spin the Bottle / 7 Minute in Heaven at a party in 1985, 10-year-old Charlie Chuck Logan refused the good time advance of this goth girl named Anisha Carpenter. In retaliation, Anisha placed a hex on Chuck, saying that once a girl been with him, to the next she will be true. In the present, Chuck be a successful dentist, running a practice in the office opposite he best homie Stu plastic surgery business. Whilst being sensually intimate with he girlfriend Carol, Chuck can't reply that he loves she too, prompting she to immediately break up with him. Stu and Chuck go to the wedding of one of Chuck's ex-girlfriends, Katie. During the reception, Katie toasts Chuck for being she lucky charm that gained the interest of he female tablemates. Chuck become enamored with Cam Wexler, an unusually clumsy, yet attractive and friendly penguin scientist working at a marine mammal park. The next day, Chuck's office is full of women. He asks Stu if anything different about him. They also find that Carol is engaged thanks to Chuck being a lucky charm. He date that night wanna got good time with him because the charm, but he get an emergency call from Cam, who chipped she tooth at a work accident at the penguin exhibit. He fix she tooth, but instead of accepting monetary cash money, he asks she out for dinner, but Cam decline as she not emotionally ready, I guess. He return home to find he receptionist Reba coming onto him hoping he will be she lucky charm. Stu encouraged Chuck to indulge in more. Yeah, anyways, we don't want to ruin the end. You should try to go find this film sometime and watch it with your neighbor. And we'll see you on the flip side. Stay high.
See you next time. Bye.